Group, ungroup, or regroup objects. To work with objects, you use commands on the drawing toolbar. The drawing toolbar appears in the lower left corner of the program window. If you don't see the drawing toolbar, on the view menu, point to toolbars, and then click drawing. Do one of the following. To group objects, select the objects you want to group. On the drawing toolbar, click draw, and then click group. To ungroup objects, select the group you want to ungroup. On the drawing toolbar, click draw, and then click ungroup. To regroup objects, select any one of the objects that was previously grouped. On the drawing toolbar, click draw, and then click regroup. After you have grouped objects, you can still select any single object within the group by first selecting the group, then click on the object you want to select.